Good morning. This is TD Bob. I'm looking at some foliage here along the roadside. We're up above Chiang Mai trying to find our way into a butterfly and bird bonanza, according to what the paperwork says. And I stopped here because I thought these were interesting, the way these jungle looking foliage gives way to these real tall trees here. We're fighting, or we're dodging rain showers, and we are hoping that we don't get caught in any. And as you can see, I'll get a little closer, they're either plantains or bananas or something just growing here on the roadside. This is a pretty small road here, so I'm going to get off the shoulder. Due to my foreign status, I had to pay about 220 baht, 200 for me, and 20 for the motorcycle. I think that's under $7. That's entirely satisfactory as far as I'm concerned. And this gentleman said where we are on the map. Well, that's the mountain that is at the center of this wildlife refuge. Pretty impressive, nice with the hay, the morning fog on it. Listen to the jungle noises. We got some nursing going on and some chickens. That boy knows what his breakfast is. Rice fields as soon as the rainy season starts. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep them doggies rolling. I promise I won't do that anymore. Sing, I mean. Fairly normal for the smaller tribal villages. I am dodging a little bit of cow poop here. And that was a high-speed chicken crossing ahead of us. Well, if you read Thai, you know where I am. Or who they named that bridge after. Pretty impressive hunk of rock there.